plastic junk. Oh.
Wait, listen.
Lefty's right about
get ready.
Where that juice is coming from. Hell yeah, it's gonna be worth it.
How'd you get any of it anyway?
Can't pick this.
He doesn't even like you. I cashed in some favors with people who Lefty does like.
Can't open it from this end.
Got a line on him? Really held your own there, Blue.
Thank you.
Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement, like you wanted, and shut it down. Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of.
You okay?
Are you sure you can't
Don't
get
worry
up?
About me.
Perfect.
Really use your health.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. Better hurry if you want to stop them. Ahead.
I swear, I must be going crazy.
Don't have the key.
You hear that?
I don't think we were done.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack.
No one having a clean nose, Windows.
You too.
Oh.
How many of these bastards are there?
Them.
They managed to free Lorenzo before I can stop them. It's not worth thinking about. Never used this wing. Nobody's been in here for decades. There's no telling what we'll run into. Find the way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom
floor.
Come on.
Something's not right there.
Hi, huh?
Hey.
Not exactly the pushover that we were promised.
Your people left you again. Shit. Have bigger shares than us, right?
Holy
shit!
Walk
right here.
You won't pay. They're here.
We don't have time for this.
Decorate this place. place would give a ghoul nightmares.
Think you're four of them?
Got it.
I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different?
Is still working.
On the waste, otherwise.
That's it.
This will take us to the basement. Come on, this is the only way down.
Going down.
Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Who? Something's out there. Should have backed down. This the sort of stuff you normally see in a hospital?
Assholes upstairs, and they still can't stop these clowns from barging in here? Come on, damn it.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Those balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
We're so close now.
I'll be happy to show you how to get more of the serum.
I'm opening the main door!
As soon
door.
As you let
Hurry.
Me out of
the umbrella is on the staff!
The simplest task beyond your capabilities. That's
Come
it.
Come on, put him down!
I can feel my strength. Finally, free!
What
crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the four Abremelin generators to manual override. I can flood the cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
That's it. Don't worry. The Zeta radiation won't harm you.
I'm sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! Depend upon me here forever if you've had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
Excuse me.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. I think this time I really was close to finding a way to cure him.
His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row.
The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No. I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Saving your family's gotta be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.